So I need that. No. That one. So that's two. Fluid duct. Energy. I don't think I'm gonna need that.
And an aqueous accumulator.
In a bucket of water. So, let's... Let's shut everything other than top off. There's that. Then I'm gonna have a ground or something, so I'll use stone. Do this. That's that ring. And actually, even like this, I could go and add another ring to it, basically.
I want that razor.
Which one?
Intuition.
I've
been wanting that razor for a while now. I want it, I want it right now.
Question is, can I ask?
Sad face.
Which one is that? That's the middle. So I'm capable of accessing that.
Hello, the top 10.
Hello.
Welcome.
I'm just testing a energy design. That actually looks cool.
Yeah.
Then if I do like this. Still have full access to everything. Pretty sure. Yes. So let me configure this. Top is an output. Everything else is an input. So what is that? 8? 3? 6? 7? 8? stacks of coal. Slime, you do realize that, right?
It's the slime of annoyance. Oh, whatever.
I also have another idea that I want to try too while I'm in energy concept designing. So it's kicking it. It's kicking it hard. Look at how fast it's going up. Mm-hmm. But that's an expensive fucking one now. Well, there's that one. Now, let me try something with the solar panel. Either or. I'm going to test with both. That one, and that. And this one. Your energy output, your energy. Okay. Make sure that they're both set on the accept. That goes slow. Plus, my energy goes bye-bye if there's no sunlight. The question is, which one would be more thorough? Size-wise, these win. Not going size wise and power creation is this. How tall is it? Just the basic system stand. Or 5. So the system stand's 5 tall. But I can't really wrap it. Not fully. I would need access to that. So it's going to actually be 6 tall. That's where it's gonna be. Give or take. That isn't that bad of a concept. But how big are they? That's the question. So there's 7x7. Seven by seven by seven, basically. But there's no way to fucking. I want. I like the idea. Don't get me wrong. The idea is good. I need better. I want better. I want the ability to be able to put a shit ton of stacks of coal in it and or turn it off. Like this. How does that work? That gives every single one that's on the side a way to build energy. But what if I were to do, like, I don't know, do the energy cell there and just do 8 instead of hog wild. That would work.
Oh my goodness.
That would work fairly well. Because then I could do like hoppers. I just fail that hopper. And do that gives me that. I think there's no way to determine this way, easy way to shut them off. For example, well, I have enough for this one, so let me go like that. Hmm. would be able to shut off the side ones, which would give me like four, like, let me get some redstone on this biatch. Although I'm gonna have issues due to the fact that the hopper right there. We get, yeah.
Technically it is.
What?
Halloween Saints holiday.
That shit, Sherlock? Micro?
Pooey.
Apparently a lot of the blocks aren't working correctly.
Big pooey poo poo.
Whatever, that'll work.
I'm sweating like a cow. Remember?
So... Let me see something here. I'm probably going to end up making red alloy wire anyway, so let me... I'll use that. And I'll use basic redstone just for shits and giggles of it. And I need a lever.
Oh my goodness!
Alright. The question is... high, meaning this should freeze, no energy should be going in, but let me check this, it doesn't lock the hopper, but if I do this, it doesn't lock the hopper, means the signal isn't going into the hopper.
The hopper! Get to the chopper.
Although I could route and cut the lines into the hoppers to do a full system shutdown.
Caca.
Meaning like... I could do that to lock the hoppers. So that would give me full system control.
Shit.
Alright, you're taking up too much room. You're a waste of energy. Alright.
This would give me full hopper control. Mean?
What exactly? Let me get some chests. Or box. Let me do the boxes.
I have gas, yo. Like, severely gas.
So let me try something here. Well, this would be more like this for full hopper control. How big is this entire system? Five by seven. Concept. So good. Got the concept down. Making this tomorrow or once I get back over there. I think I need more of these. Alright, I like it. Good concept. Just gonna be iron intensive. What? So what, that's 5, 10, 15, 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 40 fucking iron, plus what, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 16 chests, get this one and that one. It's worth it. So if I need, oh shit, I need a lot of energy, I could just go click, 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 and get more going. Only issue is I have to bring this water down. So let me try and block this up. Thank you. know what I'm doing?
No.
I'm making it so I could just fill this entire thing up with water. Each one of these pockets along the wall. Mm-hmm. And then when I'm ready, I just break it out and it basically floods the room. Trips over there. One more trip. Now let me start ripping this down. Sucks.
say something.
This one again. Let me get this out. Stop that. Get down. aren't you?
Mm-hmm.
You'll see in a minute. Once I get this going. People.
Never mind.
Well, so says we have 5 people.
Yeah, don't mean anything.
Yeah, it does.
Anybody,
just because you don't see people.
That don't count.
Yeah, it does.
Me,
it
don't.
It'd
be in the room.
I don't care if it doesn't count towards.
Yeah.
Towards you, I care more about Twitch things. Yes! For the love of God, please buy DayZ for us.
Creepy. That's up to you if you want to.
Creepy part was we were talking about getting DayZ yesterday if we get have the money. But yeah, I'll gladly play DayZ with you. She won't because she probably wouldn't like it. What?
I like games like that to extend.
The zombie games?
It's like a war slash zombie game, I guess. I think. Take that.
I've been wanting DayZ since I've seen it, so yeah.
The game I've been wanting is Arma 3.
Arma and DayZ, I think, are the same.
I don't know. I
said I think.
No, they're not the same.
Look at all that love she's getting right there.
People don't understand that that. It's not, it's her persona, whatever the word I'm looking for. Alter ego, or whatever it's called.
Alter ego works.
I'm a bastard, my bastard. Nuts, yo.
his computer, we may have Daisy.
Then up to him.
Oh shit, don't drown, little squiddy. Now, so you see how these blocks are dropping, right?
Yeah.
Do you want to know why I put the torches there?
Why?
Where's the block going? They're auto-breaking because of the torch.
Oh.
Any block that avoids gravity breaks when hitting a torch.
Well, that doesn't sound good, but it itches. Ah, my nuts.
You're a man.
It says driving me nuts.
I swear to God, I just heard you say it could drive a man nuts.
Ow, I think I'm gonna stab myself with it. I got stuck in
your ass. No. What?
And it gets stuck in my ass. Let's say ass.
That's what I heard.
Babe, really? Not what I said, dingy. God. You know where it's getting stuck at.
Oh my.
What? Can you elaborate?
I know where it's getting stuck at. Why are you playing with it?
I'm not playing with it.
She's playing with the back scratcher.
I have an itch.
Hello, fucking with you. It's too easy.
Oh, yeah, I'm playing with it. Oh, yeah, it feels so good. Just kidding.
In a nutshell.
Ew.
Sounds painful.
Well, yeah, you think? Can't just stick anything up there. Don't even. Say it, I'll kill you. Not literally, obviously. Not that mean.
Liar! We all know you are, though. Seriously, I think it would be just faster if this
one. Maybe it's big. Or be fast.
If I did it the standard way. What? Yes. Down. Good thing the camera ain't up.
Yeah, good thing. Yeah.
You also have to remember, we're not just on Twitch anymore, we're on YouTube as well. So now I don't have to worry about this. Yes, I know. I've been working on this so fucking much just to get energy. When all I have to do is throw down a damn Oculus accumulator and do one thing. But I'm weird. I like making shit take longer than normal.
Oh, fudge.
upside is. Oh my god! You killed Kenny? You heard it here first. You killed Kenny in the next season of South Park. I knew they couldn't leave Kenny alone. Why do they have to keep picking on the poor little trailer park kid? I think someone needs to put the creator of South Park in friggin' a trailer park and have people pick on him. Just my theory. Do a quick temp set, I think. Pulverize some iron. I'll try and get as much as I can off of it. And probably work on off of that. And I know you can't hear the spider, but it's annoying the living fuck out of me.
I'm all wet now.
Okay.
That's not what I meant. I meant like...
You pissed on yourself.
Not pee on myself.
Okay, now.
Ew. So slow.
Okay, now let's... Crap, where is it? My inventory is full. The fuck?
What? What?
torch is holding the water up. Spawn while I'm trying to do this shit. That's all we need. To fucking get stream sniped by a skeleton. Yes, I know, you can't stream snipe on Minecraft. Still. Not on my luck, I would get stream sniped by a damn skeleton on Minecraft. That include the banner that we talked about? Yay, computer lag. Thank you. Ow. That hurt. Well.
That's stupid bitch. Oh, that's funny.
Cool. And then support us.
Looks nice. Looks cool. I like that one. That's pretty. I like the blue.
That I do too.
The,
Alright, now.
Yay.
Let me do. There. Now let me go. Squidnado! There you go. New movie. Squidnado.
This chick is stupid. Oh, I'm gonna get on the horse and do the ice bucket challenge. When you know the horse is gonna fly you right off.
Skype, I need to go.
No one
there.
Someone finds the fence out? Whatever.
Okay, man.
It's all good. Don't worry about it, hon. Whenever you get a chance.
Oh, wait.
Or whatever.
Shit. That. So you see how the water isn't coming over here, correct? You want to know why that is? Because there's one block. That's all that's doing it. Once I break this one block, it will go over there. Boop. Grab that. And now, what's over in this corner? Water. Alright, now I need to do some like this. Do some building around it. So I could actually get back down. Yeah, I like that. I could always back the water up where it isn't affecting it, too, if I wanted to.
Right.
I'm gonna go squid. Thank you. it, right? Banner for YouTube and Twitch. We could use it as the same one.
That.
This is going to be the same one.
Oh, never mind.
So now I shouldn't have any drip, 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 drip over here. Okay, how am I going? I don't remember how big it was. Okay, let me get the pulverizer. That's going to be the energy use, man. Don't need a quarry, don't need the, don't need many the energy. It's all about pulverizing right now. And iron. Because I need iron to make this system work. Stack of iron. There we go. There's a pulverizer. Boop. Okay, now let me, surprise, I actually got that right. Is iron and ferrous mill. So I'm gonna go get the F shit too. I don't know if I have a stack of it though. F shit. White. I know it's white. There you go. And on the camera blocker, because when you see it in chat, I could elaborate better. I want it to have like the same background as like the overlay, maybe, or something like that. But I want it to say like, sorry, no camera right now, camera disconnected, something like that. Because the cat gets sitting there getting baked, doesn't work right. Which twitch.tv/ Medwings while I'm waiting for this to run. How's it doing? Man, I may actually be able to run a couple more. Shit, let me go, I'm gonna load some of this shit. Marble. That. A sign. A bucket of water. These two picks. This.
Oh, it's goodness.
Don't need that. Don't need that. Shouldn't need that right now. If you're going to the Emmys, yeah, they're not. Then people may care.
Right.
And I don't see that happening.
Right.
Was there another one? Electrum. I think I needed Electrum. Let me go at Therm because it's an auto CL. Swore there was one that needed like the fucking Electrum one. Silver. I'm gonna look at all the receptant coils. Yeah, there you go. Electrum, Electrum, Electrum. Over. How do I get that? Silver and gold, so I need gold and silver as well. Do I have any? Gold, water wise.
Is that okay?
Wait, what? Oh, okay, cool. I completely forgot I asked him something. This is actually scaring me that I keep forgetting that fast. And I guess lead? And tin. I know that's calling overkill, but if it works, it works. Should be done. Boop. Damn right. And I need to do more iron. Because I'm gonna wanna make sure I have enough. How can we do it? What? You confused me again!
What swag? I'm confused, hon.
Add an image. Alright, that's. Fans Day? Yeah, Fans Day.
He's Boop. Adding the logos right now.
Well, the images. Submit.
But it's X-ray.
Add an image. from it. YouTube? No, PayPal. Support. Submit. Add an image. YouTube. Okay, man, they're all implemented. Back to this.
What?
Waiting for this to get done. How's my power? It uses... What? It doesn't tell me. So I was using about 5,000 each tick per one. TMZ?
Whatever.
Oh. TMZ, everything.
All right, Cassie, I get it enough. I don't care. Oh, but you care about Zach and you can't come in that fucking stream.
I don't have a Minecraft server though. I don't have any servers running right now.
The thing we could think of is a game, but I don't think he likes it.
What?
Wow, that's the only
Yeah, he doesn't like WoW.
Cube World is another one I could think of, but
no server. Think of the game and let us know.
Yeah. Let's do that, because we're not sure. Whatever, you know what I mean.
So I need Invar. Invar comes from... What the fuck? So it's Copper, Envar, and this motherfucker. So Electrum. Electrum comes from gold and silver. That's if you want to make a charged one. No. Whatever, I'm gonna... Let me verify. So I know I'm gonna need Electrum, which is gold and silver, to even get into this fucking shit, and copper. Copper up here, so let me go grab copper. Thought I was gonna need copper, but I didn't grab copper. Copper is not main though. I don't think. Yeah, I got plenty of redstone. Envar, what is Envar? There. Alright, I got Envar. Envar is done. Do you have. Isn't that free? I don't remember if it's free. Unturned. The thing Generic B and Paul Swords Jr.'s been playing.
I don't remember. Maybe Jeff. Maybe on Steam or something.
Yeah, it's on Steam and I'm pretty sure it's free. Yeah, okay. Yeah, I'll get it going. I think I may need to install it real fast, though. I know I installed it. I don't remember if I uninstalled it. Oh, it's installed. So you're going to have to teach me how to get into a server on this. Unless if you have Trove. We could always play Trove.
Yeah, but I can't because it lags really bad.
This would lag for you. Steam updated its icon. I like it, it's pretty.
An update on you.
Do not log in. Not with that account. Okay. Yeah, let me get Minecraft off and get this in and all that. Damn it! I hate you, Twitch. Of course, it takes me to Twitch TV instead of our fucking dashboard. Alright, let me kick Skype off. Trove is like Minecraft, or well, Minecraft Cube World, but better.
Yeah.
Okay, now let's see if I can. Your talking about just sitting there, but...
What do you want me to do?
Could you update the title? Unturned? I don't think her computer could handle it. Never mind, I got it. Okay, that's updated. Let me get it added. I hate this double click fucking shit this mouse wants to pull. There you go. So now when I do this. Alright, there's that. The XSplit update. Yeah, XSplit has it now. Okay, now how the hell do I log into a server on here? Character? Okay. Play? Connect. Log into your Steam. Connect. What's your IP, man? You shouldn't make something so stupid and long. He wants you to play.
Well, I don't know then, because I don't remember my fucking Steam account.
This is why you should stick to
one. I know.
Connect. Okay. Password's been updated, I'm pretty sure. All right, give me a second. Let me figure this out for...
Shit in it, but that's missing.
Stop with the damn double clicking, you fucking mouse. Oh, fuck this. Wait, I could figure out from going here. I think I could do it this way. Plus, I need to add you on Steam too. View Steam profile. Some.
Why is it going by that one? That's not even the right one.
Get the shit off the damn laptop. Once we figure this out. How did I do it last time? How did I figure it out? Come on, I got this. Let me do this real fast. Control CX. Close that. Let me go to Steam real fast. Boop. Add a friend. Boop. Alright, let me do one thing at a time here. Screw that. There has to be a way to see your username, your alias. No, that ain't what I want. I'll figure it out eventually. Like an hour. Wait, I know I've logged into it. I know my fat hands screwed up.
I don't remember if we changed the password.
Pretty sure we did. find it. Give me time.
I want to start Angel or something with Angel in it.
669Y7. 669Y7. Starve on here.
That game's boring now.
No.
Wanting to give away anyways.
Yeah, see, it ain't showing up on my list anymore either.
Trying to figure it out, Swab. Sorry. Taking forever.
Invite.
Excuse me.
To check your MSN.
Hang on. Wait, it's not this one. Oops. It's on this
Oh, that's the information for...
Oh, okay.
Hate Steam.
So do I, you stupid.
Doesn't help, I have a fucking retarded mouse.
Didn't get it, can't get it. Oh, friggin' well, I'm sorry. I just wanted to play with you guys, no big deal.
But why are you saying it's an incorrect login and giving me this?
I don't think the password is what it is. I don't remember changing it.
You know what? Let's see here.
And it's not Angel with Wind, but it's Dark Angel something.
Doesn't help that I don't have a better way of fucking doing. Changing passwords.
No kidding, that's why I hate Steam.
If you know your account, you need to contact Thing. Steam support. If you want to know your account information, you need to contact support. If you want want to do this. You need to contact support.
Can't get it. It's fine. I said.
You want to fly a fucking group. You need to join a support team. Alright, screw that. Let's play the game. Alright, let's see.
You guys can play up short. We just do it when we're not streaming it. Play it some other time or something.
By the way, I don't think it's going to work. I'm fairly sure. Because it's going to try and connect on my on local. No, I did not, because it could not find your username. On the server. Let me work on. Swag _ Yeah, see, it's saying that your username doesn't exist. So I was finding it under the ID of that.
I don't know. I'm confused.
Don't get it. I guess it isn't that. I don't fucking know.
Can't get it. It said it's
wrong. Let me host the server and I'll yeah. Okay, let's try that.
It's tied, I swear.
113.196.208. Well,
that's his in-stream name. He must have forgot.
Whoa, okay. I'm on here.
He's on. Sorry, I can't join him. These with my friggin' stupid Steam.
Seco. RDOBA. So it's the same as your Skype one.
Yeah, I think so.
VA. L Y Copy and paste, here we come. Well, my issue is if it's, I'm having that damn double click crap. There you go. Sent the friends request.
Can I turn this background all sad or?
Yeah, you're good.
Sorry, Swag, that I can't join you guys. I'm having issues with my Steam because I don't really remember my account information. But I'll try to figure out next time we can all play it.
Okay, where am I? If I remember where I'm at.
I don't really, to be honest, I don't even really like that game, but whatever.
Yes, I know, it's dark. Ah! God, no, mama, no! Ah! Run! I'll beat you with my flashlight, motherfucker!
Screaming in my ear. That's probably...
No, it isn't, it's a zombie.
Oh.
Yeah! You got bitch slapped with the flashlight. I don't know how to squat on here. I'll figure it out. Oh dear. Okay, I found crouch. Yeah, you're getting teabagged, motherfucker. That's what you get. Yeah. I'm hiding in a zombie. Scurry, 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 scurry. If you see me on the ground, you know it's me. If you see a pulsing flashlight, it's me. Come on, firefighter. Arr! Arr! Yes, I know, you're hungry. Oh, fuck! I got two. I got this. This is Minecraft on steroids, yo. Oh my god, I got three. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm not gonna die. I'm not gonna die. I'm not gonna die. Kill the ones that are on the ground. Because apparently they're moving faster. Ah! I got hit! I'm injured! 911! Fuck this! Water! Water! Yeah! Now what? You can't get me. I know you're gonna follow me. Oh dear. That was a bad idea. That was a bad idea. I need a car. I need a car. I need a car. I need a car. I don't remember how to get into a car. How do I get in? F. Go! There's no gas. Well, I'm good. If you see a fire truck, you know where I'm at. That's the point. I'm gonna die. Ladder. I think I'm good. Yeah, motherfucker. Well, good news is, I am safe. Bad news is, I'm probably going to end up dying. Wait until my stay.
I'm taking one for the team. Apparently my legs are broken. Water, you are my only savior. You can talk on there if you want. I'm still going to just talk on stream. Holy fucking jamboree! I don't know how to take a screenshot. That's a screenshot right there. That's a fucking jamboree. My happy no leg ass is going over here now. Thank you. Have a nice day. Drill toe? Shift toe? Yeah, there you go. What is she doing?
Doing like a bruise effect with FX.
Oh.
FX make up.
I'm over here. Hang on. Wait, there's no map. I think I'm still closer to the shore. So if theory serves correctly, I believe I outran the zombies. I'm in a town with the billboard. That says anything about it, but whatever. Okay, I lost the zombie. They reset. This one's on me already. Die, Carlton! Die, Carlton! Carlton killed me. I still have my flashlight. Yes. Okay. You know who I'm talking about by Carlton, right?
No.
Fresh Prince of Bel-Air? Okay, I found a car. Hopefully it doesn't rig the blow up. And it has absolutely no gas. And now I got 3 fucking zombies on me. Go fucking figure. Damn, oh wait, no, that's a different one. I seem more active in the day.
It's driving me nuts.
What the fuck? You're a fucking hammer. And here I was thinking the fucking fire hydrant was swag. Oh dear.
Itchy.
Yes, I thought you were a fire hydrant. Nope, nope, nope. Ah! Oh my God. I'm gonna die again.
You said by the fire truck.
Well, fire truck?
Is that a fire truck right there?
Yes. Swag, swag, swag. Oh fuck, that's an ambulance. I'm by the ambulance. That's getting raped by zombies. Oh my God.
Oh
my
baby, no,
oh hell yeah. Go vehicle. Go, go, go vehicle. I have no clue where the fuck you are, but I'll find you eventually or die. I'm gonna die. Zombie! Meet my vehicle! Oh dear. I'm out of gas. Fuck it! Choose it! I see another town. I am making my way effort towards it. I may die before I get there, though. Has this disturbed feeling of you're being followed by a zombie sets in. You realize that you are. And it seems that the zombie is catching up to you, too. So you're trying to run faster backwards. Wait, I think this is a barn. Okay, I'm by the barn. I've never actually played this game long enough to realize where the fuck anything is. Hi, Farmer Bill. They don't break pursuit, do they? No, they do not! Okay, now. I'm going by this barn. Although, I think I've already been here. Sweet baby Jesus. So there's something in here. Yes. Oh, that ain't a good idea. 5, 4. Haha. Yeah. I'll kill you all. Motherfuckers. Hey Swag, I like your computer. It gives me enough lag so I can fuck these bitches up without. Oh God, I'm gonna die. I got too cocky.